Here come the country pleasure horses trotting right on in. Show first way of the race. Trot, please. All right, class complete. Closing the gate. Come to order, please. Showing first way of the ring at a trot, please. Country pleasure horses showing trot, please. Walk, please. Settle down, show. Walk, please. Canter, please. Show canter. Walk, please. Show walk, please, exhibitors. Halt, please. I'll halt your horses. Rein back 5 steps, please. Rein back 5 steps, please. Now, exhibitors, if you would, proceed forward at a walk on a loose rein. Walk your horses on a loose rein, please. Now, exhibitors, while walking on a loose rein, I'd like you to reverse and continue to walk. Reverse and continue to walk on a loose rein, please. Now, riders, you may gather your reins. Gather your reins, please. Canter, please. I'll show canter. Trot, please. Bring them on down show. Trot, please, riders. All right, riders, if you would, please report right on into center ring, facing the ringmaster right on in the middle. Line them up, line them up. First place, again by unanimous decision, entry number 348, that's Romeo Afire. Carol Skews Hart, the rider for the Springwater Farm, Stockton, New Jersey. Great job. Second place, entry number 547, that's CL Barry Supreme. Mr. Paul L. Hyman, the rider for the Valley High Farm, Mason, Ohio. Congratulations, sir. Third place, entry number 309, that's Mr. Matrix. Judith Nitzalkowski, the rider and owner from Greensburg, Pennsylvania. Fourth place, we have entry number 553, HR Hucking Around. Richard F. Goodrow, the rider owned by Richard F. or Justine Goodrow, Manchester, New Hampshire. In fifth place, entry number 505, that's R.O.L. Firecracker. Nancy E. Brand, the owner rider from Greenville, Indiana. Sixth place, number 452, Roxbury. James Diver, the rider for Norma Diver, Canfield, Ohio. Congratulations, great class. All right, let's get another look at our unanimous champion in this class. That's Romeo Afire, unanimous winner. Carol Skews Hart, the rider for the Springwater Farm, Stockton, New Jersey.